of Adam Torbert on the pole. That's the green one.
I know.
Obviously doesn't believe in bad luck, because anybody who's raced over the years will always tell you a green car is bad luck. If you wonder why there's really no green cars when you watch NASCAR, that's it. The old time guys somehow believe green cars are bad luck. Outside of row one is Frank Mueller in the 11. The 86 T of Thomas Ahrndt inside row two, and then the 124 of Brian Totland outside of row two. The third row is made up of the 10X of Sean Brown and the 31 of Axel Beckman. And row four, the 10M of Michael Brader. Woo! Track is starting to get worked in a lot better than it was earlier on now. The top side ran pretty well in that short meeting. And then Mueller, and now Totland is taking over that third spot.